idiosyncrasies that you see with it, with Israel himself, or what how do you see Israel?
He's a very crafty striker. Like, that's just no news to anyone, you know. I feel that he's very calm. He knows how to dictate the pace of the match. I guess this is one of the biggest things that I see he doing, when he's able to put the pace that he wants on the fight. That's become a good fight to him, you know. And the thing it is, I think not everyone can take this out of his hands, but I do believe Rob has the skill set to present a challenge for him. You know, he will not be able to dictate the pace of the fight stand like he wants with Rob. So I think that's one of the big things. And then goes all that things, you know, they can. People say Israel can, he can grapple. Come on, man. Israel can grapple. He can. He has a good takedown defense. He has a good ground game. That's the way I see him, and that's the way we're preparing for him, you know, to be sharp everywhere.
And he is very experienced, isn't he? He's. I think there's a prevailing attitude that he's like new on the scene and whatnot. But he debuted a couple of years after Rob. Like in, I think, 2012, 2013.
And how many fights he has, if you count the kickboxing fights?
Is probably close to 100 fights between the kickboxing and the MMA fights. Yeah. I think he's had 18 fights or something in MMA. So he's definitely very, very experienced. Yeah. He's a year older than Rob. So, you know, he's not a kid. He's, it's, you know.
I would, you know, you're not going to listen from my mouth and say, you know, like Rob's going to do this or going to do that with him, because that was never my frame of mind for any of the fights. Like, I always, you know, like Romero, like, how come we're not going to respect Romero's rest? How come you're not going to respect Jacare's ground? How come, you know, like, you, so what do we do is we prepare the best way we can, like, to be good at everywhere. But say that, I have like all trust in the world in Rob, you know. Like, I know he's going to turn up, he's going to fight, and you know, he has that mental aspect, that the one you don't see, you know, because you can see all the skill sets, but there's all the mental aspect as well, you know. Like, he's no news to anyone, he's gonna turn up to fight.
You expecting it to be a good fight?
Hopefully not. Hope for a quick one.
All right, what do you think, I actually want to ask this, what do you think about the stoppage with